Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter. Sonali Bendre ka parivar. The innocent beauty Sonali Bendre has been loved in her heydays for films like Sarfarosh, Duplicate, Major Saab, Hum Saath Saath Hain and many more. She established herself as a Hindi film actress, but that did not stop her. She also tried her acting skills in Marathi, Telugu, Tamil and Kannada films. But now, all of a sudden, she has shocked many. It has been revealed that the actress has been diagnosed with high-grade cancer and she is being treated in New York. She took to her Instagram and Twitter handles. She shared that she is taking this battle head-on and thanked her family and friends for their support. She also described the diagnosis as unexpected and said she didn't see it coming. She said, "Sometimes when you least expect it, life throws you a curveball. I have recently been diagnosed with a high-grade cancer that has metastasized." For sure, her friends and family will always be there by her side, and millions of her fans will pray for her. Let's know a little bit about her parivar. She was born into a Maharashtrian family in Mumbai on 1st January 1975. She got married to film director Goldie Behel on 12th November 2002. Goldie Behel is the son of director Ramesh Behel and also a very close and dear friend of Abhishek Bachchan. After getting married, Sonali Bendre decided to focus on her family and she said goodbye to films. On 11th August 2005, she gave birth to her son Ranveer at the Breach Candy Hospital. She has a happy and a calm family life. And when time came, she came back into films and also made television appearances which were loved by the audience. For sure, everybody is wishing a speedy recovery for Sonali Bendre. God bless her.